Hey, what's going on, everybody? We're here. Welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. And today, guys, we'll be doing our Let's Play on Star Wars at Battlefront 2. So on the previous episode, Aiden and Del turned to the good side and left Husk on the bad side because he didn't want to change to the light side. And now they are trying to escape from the Empire. So they contacted the Rebellion to give them everything they know about the Empire. And now they are making a choice. Do they want to leave the Rebellion, or do they want to stay with the Rebellion? So let's get right into it. And also, we met up with Lando and this new character, which is pretty cool. I like his design. Yeah, they are, pretty much, because if they get caught by the Empire, they're probably going to be screwed, because Aiden's father is an Imperial officer, which I think is going to have some consequences. Oh, thanks. So are we going to leave the Rebellion? You're letting us leave? Oh, yeah, they are. They're the good guys, remember?
Somewhere you can track us?
No. I like that guy. I don't know what it is, but I like his tone of voice. I wish we could play with Lando. That would be an interesting character to play. Because I really don't play with Lando in the Heroes versus Villains or in general. So, like, I don't really know his play style at all. It's adapting. It's going to go into the First Order. It's going to become the First Order. Oh, what is this over here? Oh, it's like plans. They're plotting. Oh, okay. Okay. They just literally just closed us out. But it's fine. It's fine. All right. Oh, are we going to fight with them? Well, it makes sense because, funny part about this is I watched Empire Strikes Back yesterday, so Lando was introduced in that, and then he was like a villain. Well, I wouldn't say a villain. He backstabbed Han, Leia, and Chewbacca at first, so, and they gave him a second chance, and they made him proud. Or he showed them that he's a good guy. And I guess we're fighting in a space battle all of a sudden. We're getting out of hyperspace, so let's get right into it. So we're fighting with Aiden. So we're playing as Aiden in a spaceship. And we're on top of Naboo, really? That's actually pretty sick. Yes. Naboo. I don't know what it's about Naboo, but like I enjoy Naboo amazing. Like I don't know. It's something about it I enjoy a lot. Okay, there we go. Ooh, Leia's here too? Wow, okay, we got the whole squad here. The only one we need left is Luke. But I don't think we're gonna see Luke again. So, we're just gonna get that off the list. Okay, let me just shoot these TIE fighters. Okay, come on, come on. Come on, I wanna shoot. Shoot! I think I'm too far from them. But it's fine. Oh, there we go. Oh, what's happening here? Okay, so now we gotta destroy these. Okay, which should be okay. Come on. Alright, I want quadruple. Come on, there we go. There we go. Come on, it's gonna get destroyed in like 5 seconds. Come on. There we go. Let's turn and now shoot this one. Fire! Shoot! Okay, come on. Let's turn around. Let's turn around because I don't want to get too close because we're gonna explode if we get too close or we crash into it. So let me do a 360 and there we go. I don't even think that did enough. Okay, let me turn around a little bit because I don't want to crash into the generators. This reminds me of the generators that were on the other planet that we betrayed, that we turned to the good side, that were taking over the planet. So, these are bad. So, they're making a storm on Naboo. Yeah, they are, which is pretty sick. Alright, so now we gotta reach over there. So, I figured out how to boost because I forgot how to boost, but I just figured it out. So, let us boost. El Busto. Okay. I like the music, too. Look at that. Listen to that music. It's just... Yeah, no, I was watching Empire Strikes Back, like I said earlier, and dang, that movie is amazing. I always felt like it's overhyped, but when I rewatched it today, I'm like, dang, no, it's not overhyped. It's not my favorite, I should say, but it's a good movie. It's a good movie. I like the ending, how, like, they, like, don't know what to do because Han has been taken, Luke's arm has been, like, it's pretty much like the Infinity War. They lost. The Empire lost. I mean, the Rebellion lost. Or our main heroes lost because Luke got captured. I mean, no, Luke didn't get captured. Luke's hands got cut off. Han got captured. Leia is sad because Han got captured. Chewbacca and Lando are still trying to find where Boba Fett took Han so they could get him back. Which is pretty sick. I love that ending of that movie. It's like amazing. I still have to, I've been watching all of my favorite Star Wars movies. I didn't watch all of them, all six of them. I've only watched after three. So I started with three and then just kept on watching. So I didn't watch one, two. Because I really feel like one and two are not that good in my opinion. So I'm like, yeah, I'm just going to skip them. I'm just going to skip them over. Because I don't know what it is. I just hate those movies. I can't watch them. I don't know why I can't watch them. But it's just like, it's that thing where like you can't watch a movie or a TV show for a certain reason. Because you don't know why. Okay, so now we got more satellites here. So we got three. Okay, so now we let us L boost. Alright, let's destroy these last generators and then we should be good. And then we could go home, right? Tell the world we're going home. Okay, so how... Oh, we got someone on us, so let me just do some spinny loops. Ooh. Oh, wait, actually, let me heal because I got some armor. Okay, let's back up and now let me go after them. Okay, this one's gonna explode, which is fine. Ooh, that's close. I don't want to get too close. That's a little bit too close for comfort. Okay, so now we got this one. Oh, that's not even one. Oh, that would have... Okay, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Let's turn. All right, let's turn around. Let's do a 360 because I swear someone's on us. Let's turn around because I don't want to get shot. All right, let's watch out. Okay, let me get some armor again. Oh snap, someone's hitting me. All right, let me back up and do a 360, and now let me finish this guy. Oh god, I can't finish him. I'll do it when I turn around. So now I'm gonna destroy this one for good. Okay, so now when I turn around, I could just easily get the other one. Okay, let me turn around and I should be able to get the last one. Okay, there we go, and boom, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, now let me destroy this guy. These guys, thinking they're sick, shooting at us. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna try to hit all the generators so then we don't have to worry about them shooting us. So let me pull out this. There we go. Let me take out this one. Oh, that's not close. That's not close? What? That doesn't even make sense. Alright, let me go for them. Okay, I want to go under so then I could see where these guys are. So we have to destroy these guys. Okay, let's see what you guys got. Can I boost? No, I can't. Why can I not boost? I'm curious. I guess I can't. All right, it's fine. Okay, the game already knows that if I boost, I'm going to destroy my own ship. So they're like, yeah, no, we're not giving him a boost. Oh, this isn't good. They're destroying the Y-Wing. Okay, don't worry. I got this. Holy cow, that thing, the quadruple cannons destroy the ship so fast. Alright, this isn't good, come on. Okay, there we go. Come on, there we go. Alright, there we go. Alright, we got more guys, come on. Alright, let me get these guys. Got one. Oh, that was actually pretty sick. I didn't even expect to get that guy, so let me turn around so I could get the other guys that escaped. But don't worry, they're not going to escape for much longer. Okay, come on. There we go, come on. There we go, destroyed. Alright, where is the last guys? There's two of them. Yep, I get that, but where are they? That's my question. That's my pregunta. Alright, there we go, come on, there we go. Oh, this guy is about to get rocketed in the face. Whoo, that was a close one. Oh, we got one last one over here. Okay, come on. Oh, I lied. There's more. There's more incoming. Oh, I'm getting shot. Let me use some armor. Yeah, don't worry. I got you. This guy is going to die right now. He's super low, too. All right, now let me turn around because there's a guy over in this area. There we go. So now I got behind him. Perfect. Literally perfect. That worked out in our favor. Okay, so what's next? This guy over here. So let me get this guy. Boom goes the dynamite. I say boom. Okay, and there goes another one. Another one bites the dust. And another one bites the dust, and we're about to get squashed. Okay. All right, let's take out this guy. Boom! Oh, you think that you could run away from me? Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, he tried to jabait us. He tried to, what's it called? Break my ankles, but I guess not. Let me use armor because I don't want to die. Okay, there we go. Perfect. And now we got a few more guys over here. Ooh, actually, let me destroy the cannon. Whoo! Get exploded, kid. All right, now let me turn around and get this guy over here. Thinking he's a funny guy. Well, we got more. All right, this guy. All right, come on. Boom! Okay, now we got another one. Jeez, these guys don't stop coming. All right, now I think we gotta shoot the cannons. Ooh, the cannons are already destroyed. Someone destroyed them. Someone's doing their work. Oh, whoa. Where did you go, buddy? Trying to escape me. It reminds me of Darth Vader's TIE Fighter from the prequel trilogy where he was fighting Luke in the Death Star, the first Death Star. Okay, so we're upside down at the moment, which is pretty sick. All right, now let me shoot that. Let me turn around. Okay, so now we have to defend. Okay, so we gotta destroy those. Let me go under. Hopefully we don't get exploded or we explode or crash into the ship. Boom goes the dynamite. I said boom. Oh, and now let me destroy this one. There we go. Oh, the Y-wings are taking damage for some reason. Is it because of you, buddy? Okay, let me turn around. Come on. Okay, come on. There we go. All right, these guys are gonna get destroyed. Come on, sit down. And you sit down too. Easy, light work. Come on. All right, let me back up. I think I have to destroy the cannons on the ship too. So I'm gonna do that when I turn around. Oh, the ship is taking so much damage. All right, there we go. Oh, the cannons are destroyed. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. We finished. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a lot harder, but I guess not. We didn't die once either. And I hate the space battles. Well, I don't hate them. I just don't like them that much as like first-person battles or on-planet battles. But that's actually pretty fun. And it got destroyed. Yes, let's go. A victory for the rebellion. So where are they gonna go? They're going to the city. Wait, so that does that mean that we're gonna go to the city of Tatooine or Tatooine, Naboo, I should say. We are gonna go in the city. Yes. No, it got overrun already. Look at that. Oh no, that's not good. Who is? That's Leia. Are we gonna play as Leia? No way. So we're gonna play as Leia like we played as Luke, I think 2 episodes ago, 3 episodes ago. Oh, we got Inferno Squad here. Oh, he's like, I do, but I guess I didn't get chosen. It's like in Dodgeball when you're the last one to be chosen. Okay. Alright, sounds like a plan. So are we gonna play as Aiden or Leia? Oh, we're playing as Leia. Yes! Even though I like playing as Aiden, but Leia's more iconic. Adele. Oh, we got some enemies already. Oh, I swear I didn't shoot at my own kind. The cool thing about Leia is that if you hold the left trigger, she has another attack on her gun, so she holds like in a blast, so like right here, boom. Wait, that wasn't the perfect example, but it's fine. All right, come on. All right, Leia's actually pretty sick. Look at that. She's destroying everyone. Yeah, okay. All right, I'm gonna place a bubble shield around him. There we go. He's protected, so we don't have to worry about that. Yep, we'll cover you. We got this. All right. All right, press RB to defend Del with the squad shield. Okay, we already did that, which is amazing. All right. All right, where are they? Where are they? We're ready. We're ready. We're ready for them. Yeah, okay. Oh, okay. We can't get out of here. Oh, we got someone over here. Bah, bah. Get him with the click, click, click. There we go. Okay, we got some guys over here. Boom! That did nothing, I'm pretty sure. There we go. Gold. We got gold, guys. Let's shoot away. Oh, what the heck? That guy is just going in for the kill. He's like, screw it. I know I don't have a gun, but I'm going to go in for the kill. All right, let me reload a little bit. Okay, there we go. Come on. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let me go back in the bubble. Yes, I know. I know. But we're being overrun a little bit. But it's fine. It's fine. Shields up. You're protected. Okay, there we go. Come on. We should be fine. That's our main priority. Protect Dell. Okay, come on. Let's turn around. Come on. Okay, come on. Oh, I missed it. I wanted to get gold again. But it's fine. Oh, we're actually taking a lot of damage. So I'm going to back up a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Whew. Let's heal up a little bit. There we go. Okay. We're healed up. Okay, come on. Okay. Ooh, actually, I forgot I had this ability. Shoot! Fire! There we go. Alright, perfect. We got it up and running, so now we're gonna go around and fix it. There's another one, right? Or is this just a single one? Okay, we're fine. Oh. Wait, what's happening? Is there another one? Oh yeah, right here. Reach the relay. Okay. Oh, we're going in the middle of the city. Oh god. There we go. Okay, so let me get the other one. Let's go, guys. Come on. Stay on my back. Oh, we got some civilians running. Oh god, we brought the war to them. What is this? What is this? How are we supposed to defend after that? Yeah, we need a bomber now. Because, like, how the heck? Oh, never mind. We got it. All right, thank you, guys. What the heck is that? That's so stupid. That's actually so stupid. Like, how does that even happen? That's actually funny how, like, the rubble killed Leia. That's actually funny. I didn't expect that to happen, so I guess I can't get close to it. Okay, which is fine. Okay, let's run. Let's keep on running. Alright, so we got the civilians running again. And now we should have the ATT right here. Alright, let me just shoot at it. Come on, someone shoot it down already. Return to mission area. I know, but like I don't want to get close to like the area because I swear I'm going to die again. No, my luck. All right, thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, we got some guys here. All right. Yeah, don't worry. I got it. I got it. There we go. We shot them with a concuss, so they're stunned for a second. Oh, what the heck am I doing? I'm being so stupid about this. Alright, come on. Let me reload and let me get the high ground like Obi-Wan. The high ground! Okay, I'm gonna melee this guy. Alright, where's the relay? Okay, it's up here, so let's go. Let's go, Del. Let's go. Let's go. We got some enemies here? Yeah, we do. Okay. Okay, come on. There we go. We took out most of them already. There we go. Come on. Crouch. I like how that took a long time to crouch. That's the funny part. It took Leia like 50 hours to crouch. Very delayed, but it's fine. Alright, come on, Del. It's your turn, Del. Let's go. The shield is up, and let's pretend. Pretend? We're gonna protect Del now. Not pretend, Del. Because that doesn't make sense. Okay. Alright. Here they come. Alright. Alright, we got some officers now. Oh, the challenge is getting bigger and bigger. There we go. Oh, that guy instantly got one tapped. I would be mad, even though it's a computer player. I forgot about this ability. Boom! We got some guys over here. Oh, wait, no, they're on our side, which is amazing. Alright, we got some backup. At least it's just not us defending, though. There we go. I took out one with that blaster, which is okay. Alright, is there anybody up here? Yes, there is. I knew there was going to be someone up there. Where did you come from? Hello, friend. Or I shouldn't say friend. There we go. Alright. Let me protect the shield again. There we go. I like the music they have in the background, too. Like the hype music. Alright. There we go. Come on. There we go. Boom! Instantly headshotted. Okay, Del, come on. Are you done yet? Yeah, he is done. Which is amazing. Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who's the tough guy over here shooting at me? Did we get it? Yes, we did get it. Perfect. All right. Perfect. All right, so now what? Reach the front line. Okay, let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's help these guys out because they are getting overrun. Okay, that sounds pretty good. That sounds like the plan right now. Oh, that's actually going to be very helpful. All right. How are we supposed to take this guy out? Defend the front lines. All right, let's defend them then. All right. Okay. Oh, we got an AT. What, like, how are we even supposed to take that out? Oh, where did you come from, buddy? Like, I don't get where those guys come from. They, like, come out of nowhere. All right, come on. Oh, I thought that guy was going to get destroyed with that blast, but I guess not. Okay, there we go. We're getting a little bit overrun, not gonna lie. We should be very careful. There's a lot more guys coming. Alright, that sounds like a plan. Let's go, let's go, let's go! How are we supposed to... I'm trying to throw, like, everything I have at them. I'm gonna shoot this guy down. Holy cow. This is war right now. This is actual war. Even more back? What is this? We're about to lose. Come on, come on. There we go. Protect the palace. I don't think that's gonna help. Or that's gonna work out, I should say. There we go, come on. Get gold. Yes, there we go. Okay, let's Oh, whoa, whoa. There we go. Alright, let me defend. Alright, we're falling back even more. Oh, let's get some healing going on, please. Thank you. Hopefully it'll be enough. Oh god. This is gonna be rough. How are we gonna win this? Oh, I got Kakran's. No. Wait, I could just do that. Oh, oh, oh. Shield! Oh. Come on, come on. Let's defend. Let's go back. Oh god, we're so screwed. How are we gonna do... Come on, hopefully Del has it ready. Don't stop firing! Fire! All right, I gotta watch my health. Okay, good. Oh, we got two guys over here. I thought they would. All right, thank you, Del. Yeah, we are literally at the palace. All right, what now? All right. Yes, do it, do it. All right. That's our next mission. Ooh, that was rough. I thought we were going to die at one point there. Oh, the guns stopped working. Come on, everyone go get them. Get them, get them. Destroy them. Destroy them. Capture them. And what happens to their ships? Do they just fall down? But that's going to cause more damage, isn't it? To the, like, the town. Oh, Duck Aiden. Oh, no, the drone got hit by it. No, poor fella. It's all right. He should be fine. They just have to repair him. Del has to repair him. And there we go. They have been captured. Yes, yeah, stand down. Final warning. We did it. I think we just won. He's like, I think we just won, guys. And we did. We won. Oh, hello, Your Highness. Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad. Oh, she knows that they're Inferno Squad?
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
At least she took responsibility for it, and she's like, yeah, no, that wasn't me.
This means something to you. It does.
She's trying to escape, that's why.
We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken. taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side.
They were fighting for the Empire.
This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Yay, so Aiden and Adele got accepted into the rebellion. Finally. About time. Okay, so what now? Months later. Oh, what is this? So months have passed by. So what has happened with Aiden?
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
After an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing.
Ooh, who?
But he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Han Solo. The man of the hour, the man with the power. Han Solo. The Takodana. Oh, that's why it sounded so familiar. This place is from The Force Awakens. And this is the cantina place. Oh. Wait, is this where Han Solo? Ooh, what is that creature? Look at him. It looks like a goat, but mutated. And a lot angrier. That looks like a... I don't even know what that looks like. I was about to say a Wookiee, but like that doesn't look like a Wookiee. Oh, it's Maz, also from The Force Awakens. Oh! Han grew a beard. What is this? My man already has a beard. Look at that. He's growing old now.
You make him nervous.
You make him nervous because I wonder why.
Spit it out. You know our business goes through me.
What is Han Solo planning? I'm curious.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk.
Oh, they're trying to free the Wookiees? On Kashyyyk. Are we going to go to Kashyyyk? That would be an actually pretty cool mission. Just watch this one time. Han Solo is not gonna cover his tracks, and the Empire is gonna be all over this place. Just watch.
I don't know your man, but it is late, and you may find that this crowd is
talkative, and let's just say they drank a lot of things already. So, all right. She's like, yeah, not just that one. There's many before. Oh, are we going to play with Han Solo? We are going to play with Han Solo, but we are going to do that on the next episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to smash the like button below. And if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to the channel. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace out, Jorge.